Chantel with Off Leash Canine Training Northern Arizona. Just picked up Arlo here for a 2-week board and train. He is about a 12 month old Great Dane. So what we're working on, he hasn't had any formal obedience training, so he knows maybe some of his basics, but he has some puppy tendencies and behaviors. He doesn't have any stabilities in his commands or structure. He kind of just mouths a lot and doesn't listen, doesn't hold any of his commands. So we're gonna see what he's able to do right now and then get him off leash and obedient in 14 days. Arlo. Arlo, come. Come. Arlo, sit. Good, sit, good boy. What? Sit, good boy. Down. 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 Almost. Down. Sit. Arlo, sit. Sit. Good. Down. Down, good boy. Heel. Feels like it when he's not distracted. When he's out on a leash, he just drags people around. He doesn't understand his strength, so he just drags people because he wants to go where he wants to go, and doesn't know what side to be on and doesn't really follow command like that. So we're gonna go ahead and get him off leash and obedient in 14 days. Check back then. Bye. Come on, Arlo, let's go. Let's go. Yeah.